Hello and welcome to Wagner's Tech Talk. Today we have quite a treat. My wife is going to be taking us through Affected the Manor, a haunted house experience for the Oculus Quest. Let's get started. Through is a game called Affected. There's no puzzles or anything to solve. All you got to do is walk through. It's kind of like a haunted house. That's it.
Let's go. They can't touch me? You didn't say nothing. Can I run?
Does this thing allow me to run?
I think you can just walk.
I'm walking slow.
Well, just keep walking.
If I have to run, I need to be able to run. Yeah, I'm really walking slow. This ain't fair.
Sideways, left or right.
It's only two levels. It looks like it goes up another level.
Thank you.
close. I can get out.
Look to your left.
Oh. Heartbeating, like, no, I need to know if it... It's hard to maneuver this thing.
It's meant to be played standing up, though.
Yeah, I don't want to stand up. No. Because I'd fall. Come on now. My light's going out! No!
Maybe it's telling me to move faster.
There should be an op. Okay, oh hell no. Mm-mm. I think I'm gonna stay right where I'm at.
Yes.
Did you hear that?
What?
It said this way. It just keeps getting darker and darker. don't know what's worse. The kids singing in my head. Come on, flashlight's not working. Whoever wants to put themselves through this crap.
You love scary movies.
Not when I'm in them. How much longer do I have to get out of here?
I don't know.
That's pretty cool. fixing to get me the music to play. I am really sweating. Maybe I should check my pulse after that one.
So I talked to my wife after this, and we came up with a list of pros and cons. It's an exciting experience, fun to share with family and friends. It's excellent imagery and sound. It's rather inexpensive, but there's little replayability. So after you go through it once, that's pretty much it. But other than that, it was a fun experience. As a thank you to Wagner's Tech Talk viewers, there is a license key in the description below. The first one to use it wins. And thank you to Fallen Planet Studios for providing that to us.